Should we do IONIA AATROX? I was literally just thinking that. Okay, this guy is fighting this guy's ghost. So if this guy wins against this guy's ghost, we'll be all right, I think. I mean, my AATROX does not lose at 2-star. Even. Like, is this unit real? Is that unit real? Is this not like the most broken unit in the game? Like, let's actually watch its AD. When it's like max Titan stack. 592 AD. Chat effect. Yeah, fair. Bro, that is the most insane thing I think I've ever seen in my life.